It was really shocking. I was shook. Everybody was shook. Even Etika was shook.
Please. Are you kidding me? This is fucked. That is crazy.
Yeah, come on. A flashbang, white screen, no field of view.
Governor.
Can't see what you can't hear. And
Governor.
What?
Corey Kisha made it to 10. He reached 10.
What's good?
Hey, what's good, man?
Man, that's good.
That's what it is. You want to see?
Yes. Yes.
How did you get that?
You cannot defeat Uchiha, bro. I got Sharingan.
What are you talking about? Uchiha Clan is not the strongest, though.
Look,
Uchiha Clan is not the strongest, though. Uchiha Clan is not the strongest.
Wait, huh?
Haven't you been watching YouTube?
Nah, I've been busy. But congrats for Corey Kishin. Congrats. Good for him.
Don't you remember what he said on that 7 million subs video? Don't you remember? 7 million subs video? Don't you remember? Hey!
7 million subs. No.
But look, I got Sharingan. I'm Uchiha.
That don't mean nothing.
So you can't beat me, though. I got Sharingan.
That don't mean nothing.
I got Sharingan. Stop playing with me.
That don't mean nothing. We got Hyuga.
See?
We got Sinju.
I got Sharingan, though.
That don't mean nothing.
Stop playing with me. Look. Hold on.
We got Uzumaki. What are you doing? What are you going to do?
Meanwhile, my cat is chilling up there. Queen! Wake up! Queen! Queen! This is embarrassing. Wake up! Who are you looking at like that?
We're doing happy from happy.
A few moments later!
I'm done. Like, for real, I'm done.
Alright, come on, Vanille. Come on, Vanille. Shoot your shot. Come on, Vanille. Shoot your shot. Come on, Governor. Shoot your shot. Come on.
I hope I ain't cutting
myself. You just gotta wait, bro.
He is useless.
Yo, Uzi, hit the dad. Oh. Careful the diamond. Do something like hit the folks. Yeah. Oh, you can't do that. Oh, hit the Walden. Hit the wall. Yeah. Oh, ew. Somebody, get somebody.
How you gonna put Jeff Hardy in the same category as Reginald Jackson Riker and,
Not the old Archer, just the current Archer. Check out if you have some free time, so go ahead and click one of them. I will see you all in the next.
Man.
No, I'm done. I'm done.
So people have been telling me that you got more than one girlfriend.
All right.
How many you got?
Two. Yeah, man, I ain't capping. I'm for real. I ain't capping. I'm for real.
You ain't capping?
Yeah, I'm for real, bro. One like this, one look like this, and one look like that.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Hey, you real gangster! Yeah.
But if they both know that they have the same boyfriend, does that mean they're hoes?
Aww.
He is useless.
Reading and watching.
Bro, stop doing that.
How you doing? So we're doing this thing, aren't we?
Yeah. Oh yeah, we're doing this right now.
With Mugabe, we got a problem, black folk. And forget about Zimbabwe and South Africa, Nigeria. Look at what y'all have done in Harlem. You can't even hold on to Harlem.
These voice cracks.
We got a problem.
When you hear something that's a little sus.
No suit. The people who ran the nation are now leaving the nation because black folk don't know how to run no nation. We got a problem. There's something wrong with his mind. Let me tell y'all something. If y'all don't ever hear me say preach again, they can kill me tomorrow. Let me tell you something. We're not gonna ever get anywhere until we look into the mind.
Saying where I'm going,
you
know what I'm saying?
Normally, looking for some baddies, you know what I'm saying?
You tried to leave your
duties now?
Mm-hmm. No, you missed it. Here,
bye.
Get her close.
Get her close. No. Yes. Yes. Oh, I have a... Whoa. Okay.
Fear. That was awesome. Good job.
Bro. Let's pass.
You're gonna get you back.
I'm a cop. I would definitely fuck you, Kermit. I would come all over your eyes, and then I'd rip your eyes off and shove them down your throat, and then grab them through the inside of you, and then I would have prostate workout.
Because
I let you put that whole entire
zucchini in me. Yeah, how low can you go? Death row? What a brother, once again, back is the incredible rhyme animal, the uncannibal, the public enemy number one.